Harry Todd was working as a steward on the Baltic. It was 1 o'clock at night when he first heard that the Titanic had struck an iceberg. Harry Todd.